Hi from the Six News Weather Center. I'm Chief Meteorologist Andy Anderson. We got rain making its way into Central Texas tonight. Going to spread across the entire region before the night's over with. Some of it's going to be heavy. We'll see some gusty winds, maybe even some small hail. We're tracking it. We'll have details tonight at 10.